Welcome back to my channel. I'm brought to you today by my makeup desk. I put a poll on Twitter and Instagram, and Get Ready With Me was one of the most voted for, so here I am. I'm also filming two videos today. The second one I'm so excited for. I can't wait for you guys to see it. Hopefully it turns out how I want it. But it is currently 6 a.m. I have a long day ahead of me to get prepared for the second video. So, with that being said, let's get started. I need eyebrows. I need to get them threaded is what I need to do. But another reason why my hair looks such a mess right now and so poofy is because of the next video. I mean, it doesn't look that bad, but you can tell it's definitely slept on. My curly hair rarely ever turns out like this after I sleep, so I'm thankful for that. That means it's working for me today. I'm just so glad that it's finally the weekend. This week has been a mess. We are short staffed. Who is excited for the new Jaclyn Hill palette to come out? I'm living for these fall colors that she swatched the other day. So I can't wait. So I know I said that I put a poll on Twitter about what video I should do next. So I do that majority of the time when I'm going to film a video, just so I know what my followers would like to see on my channel. So I put one on Instagram too, like I said. So if you would like to be included in what videos that you would like to see me film, then you should definitely follow me on Twitter and Instagram. The information is in the description box. Just ordered some Shane Dawson merch. I'm so excited. I've been dying to get some since he came out with Amazon.com/Shane Dawson. And he put out a Shanae shirt, which I got. I got that, and I got the pop socket. His conspiracy theories, and I'm an OG, so I had to get the Shanae shirt. So I'm super stoked for that to come in next week. I wish I could meet him and Rylan and Garrett and Andrew and Morgan. I just want to meet them all. Then my life would be complete forever. I wish I could go to TanCon, but, and I know it's free, but I can't afford to fly out there or make a way out there. So I'm really stoked. And at this moment in time, I wish I lived closer. Oh man, I'm just so sad that I live in South Carolina right now. Besides the fact that Bella Thorne said that she wanted to move here and raise her kids in South Carolina. I'm gonna do my brows and I'll be right back. Honestly, I am loving this like messy curly hair. I'm looking forward to it. I used to hate my curly hair, but now I'm obsessed. Always used to hate cutting it, brushing it, but now I can't get enough of it. I love it, and it may look like it's not that long, but when you straighten it out, it's pretty long. So I love this brush. I use the Kat Von D and the new Tarte Shape Tape foundation, but this one is too light for me and this one is too dark, so I have to mix them together and I get my perfect shade. It's a process. I have been getting some sun, so my skin, you can't really tell in the camera, but I'm a little bit darker than I was, so I'm making some progress. I've been going to the gym and drinking a whole lot more water and eating healthier, and I will tell y'all, the difference is amazing. I never thought I'd actually be going to the gym with my anxiety and everything. It was always so intimidating, but I signed up like 3-4 months ago. They're running a sale on their, I go to Planet Fitness, but they're running like a deal or whatever on their highest membership. It was like, it's like $22 a month, but there was like no startup fee, which I didn't realize there was a startup fee. So the $10 one is like a $50 startup fee, and I was like, ooh, I can't pay that right now. But they had a deal going on, so I jumped in and I did it. Well, I went in there one time to get my key tag that has my barcode on it, so I, you know, scan it every time I come in or whatever. And that's the only time that I went in there prior to going, and started going 2 weeks ago. And I never thought I'd actually say this, but I enjoy going. It makes me feel better. I actually go by myself, because I started going with my best friend, Michaela, because I'm allowed to bring one guest. And so she's my guest. But like I said, the difference is unbelievable. I have, my legs have gotten a little bit smaller, and I've only done it for 2 weeks. And I know that it seems like a little, like I may not, it could just be my eyes playing tricks on me, but it is just, I don't know, it's just like, when I'm feeling irritable, I can go to the gym, and when I get out of the gym, I'm perfectly fine. It is a great way for me to relieve stress. I'm putting all of my energy into these big life changes, going to the gym, doing a skincare routine, drinking water, eating healthy, because I'm focusing more on my physical health right now, instead of my mental health, which is what I'm supposed to be doing. I am turning my life around and it feels great. I wish I could play some music. I have nothing else to talk about. I'm going to continue putting my makeup, and I will see you guys in a second. By the way, I did open that. I don't have a ghost, I promise. Y'all would know if I had one because I am a big paranormal conspiracy theorist, whatever you want to call it. I believe in that stuff. Some pretty random topics. But yeah, like I said, if you liked it, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, do whatever you see fit. You will probably have already seen my video that I'm filming today because I'm gonna post that one before this one. So if you haven't seen it, I suggest you go and watch it because I'm pretty sure it's gonna turn out great. But yeah. I will see you.
Bye bye, bye bye, my baby, bye bye.